And we begin with breaking news in North Fairmount. One person is dead after a shooting there. It happened on Carl Street near Seeger Avenue. Police arrived after a number of calls that shots were fired in that street around 9 o'clock. Police say they do not have any information yet about a suspect.